Brumm, 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 brumm. Welcome to the specialization international marketing. No, I was not driving with my PlayStation joystick, but that is how BMW developed their iDrive controller, by benchmarking out of the car industry. And that will be a key focus in this specialization. Look at the following examples. Not only is it BMW, but it's also McDonald's, it's Tata, it's Apple, and GE that have benchmarked other industries. They too practice cross-industry innovation by thinking openly. Here we are at the BMW European Management Research Center at Yonsei School of Business, which is a good example of not only cross-industry collaboration, but also cross-country collaboration. In this course, we will learn about innovation from a marketing perspective. Why marketing? Many of you may have already taken a course in marketing, but even if you have or have not, I will introduce you to a core concept called Nunnopi, which forms a key essence of what marketing means. Nunnopi is what we have to do because we have to match the levels of not only the eyes, but also the minds and also the hearts of consumers, whether they are at home or in international markets. Yes, international markets. Most markets are de facto international. You already may have competition from abroad. But even if you don't, you can still grow by sourcing ideas from abroad, not just in your own industry at home. In fact, you can also source from foreign industries. Therefore, your spanning of innovation becomes that much broader. As we can see in this following matrix, which I have labeled CCCI, which stands for cross-country, cross-industry. So you can go from A1 to B1 within your own country, but also to A2 and even B2. Okay, so what's in it for you if you take this course? Well, you can grow and diversify your knowledge base. Instead of being called a one-trick pony, you will learn about other industries. You will acquire international marketing skills. You will acquire cross-industry innovation skills, and then get to apply them to real business problems in an exciting capstone project. Okay, here are some of the industries covered in this course. We will cover not only B2C, but also B2B. We will cover healthcare, hospitality, sports, and entertainment. So, see you in this course. Vroom, vroom.